really bad quality.
They got this.
Hmm?
It's really bad quality.
How bad is it?
Well, the fucking shit people
shit. Do you have that tube there?
Yeah.
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 Come out on the driver's off. That's what.
It's not a dumb
idea. Some men do it.
Yeah, bring Nathan a shot and ask him what he thinks of it.
He's having coffee.
He probably wanna.
You know what's
going? Probably gonna like.
He might need a bit of move.
Hey, that triangle here. All the exhaust comes out through here.
Apparently.
Yeah. Apparently. Yeah. Oh, come over
from London.
Hang on, where
is
that?
Oh, the tubes are tube small.
Yeah.
The tubes are really small. They go
no,
off.
Yeah, they're really small.
Right.
The size of your buddy.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna get it.
Do you have the tubes?
Yeah, grab the ion G.
This is shit.
Do you have the where the exhaust tube?
Has something changed, or is it just you realizing how small the gap is?
It is small from the CAD. It is small. I mean, it's quite small.
Yeah. And everything is bigger in CAD. Oh my god. Way more. It's completely screwed.
Hey,
boy, come on. Where are the bolts?
Do you have the exhaust tubes? How many just like kind of
grind the exhaust tubes down a bit?
No, how many just like tubes that fit right out?
No, because I've all got to be.
No, there's
is it exhaust all coming between?
Those two.
This is the wrong bit of pipe, Francois.
I know. It's all the same.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is also the wrong bit of pipe.
I'm looking for the other one, but I can't find it. I'll give you an idea. But it's something like that.
I don't think you don't need that.
Move your head.
Why don't we weld some of the exhaust onto there, and then it can be part of the structural?
Yeah, we'll make, why not?
Yeah.
It's bigger and thicker than the chassis tubing.
Above? I think
it's
got three
exhausts.
Yeah, these are only 1.2 mil. The exhaust is 1.6.
Yeah, and it's bigger diameter, so the exhaust is stronger than the chassis.
Yeah.
What the exhaust
for? Why is it?
So, we'll cut a hole just behind.
Do you have some exhaust offcuts?
Yeah.
Do you have
four? Slightly off, right?
Yeah, four?
Yeah. Pick the AR.
More
edge
being there,
you
right?
I think
that's
the wrong side.
Where are the bolts for this? Oh, they're on that one. There's another jig. Can somebody take the little bolts off the other jig?
Hey,
Rex or Alex? Can you take the little bolts off that jig and pass them to me?
I'm just gonna pass you back. I've got a friend in my hand.
Thank you.
I'm so getting all of last year's videos, right?
I've got bits left over.
Really?
No,
so it's not on the video. You
can't
know
make the chat.
You're like, wait a minute.
How many members are in this?
How
many members?
72.
72, and this number 29.
Yeah, no, this is number. This? No.
Oh shit.
I think it was one of these that we redid.
Oh sure.
We didn't number it properly?
Is that chassis over right in front of the opening that we used to do leak downs with? No, look at where that chassis tube that he just put in.
Yeah, you mean the diagonal one, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you guys need to do there? What do you guys need to do there?
Crank cover opening.
Oh, you have to open up the cover.
Yeah, not the whole cover, just a little hole in it. But we didn't get a screw. We didn't get a. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you guys were saying that it was hitting the cover like before. Yeah, I'm pretty
sure
the cover been
mentioned.
That's okay. It will fit.
Are we going to get the right beams for this?
I'm looking for someone else. The other one. No, it's fine. You can actually get it in. It's a smaller diameter than the cover, right? It's like that big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
no, you can get
that exhaust out.
Where's the top one of these go? To here.
Yeah.
Does one come underneath? Don't you go to the top to come underneath?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. I was pretty sure that was confusing.